I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this the house and being the director? We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
America Overnight, celebrating 29 years. Thanks for staying with us. There's a face calling.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture, urban legends, but we are observing and influencing a complicated system in action. We can change the likelihood of something being a receptacle for these forces just by thinking about it. But we haven't found a method to control the outcome. And yet, there is something unique in us, in our dreams, in the conceptual reality with power, with our minds. What's the cause? And what's the effect? Are we the starting point or just a necessary evil in this? A byproduct? A reflection? A projection? We'll struggle to find the answers to these hard questions. Or die trying.
Of Doom Faden, formerly P6, performed by Dr. Carnival. The questions asked here correspond to the fifth iteration.
Where's Casper?
Dr. Darlin is out of the building today.
He's never out. He didn't want to come, did he? He never visits, not since Robert's. Tell Darling it wasn't my fault. I couldn't control it yet, but I can now. I learned. Will you tell him?
In a single word, describe the world around you.
A prison. A cold, empty prison. Not even a poster on the wall.
What is the next number in the sequence 3, 6, 9, 12, 15?
18.
What day is it today?
How the hell would I know? It's not like you give me a calendar.
You find a rabbit in the woods. It is breathing, but not moving. You cannot see any blood. What do you do?
Leave it.
Expand on that.
It doesn't matter. The rabbit's not real. None of it's real.
What day is it today?
Do you enjoy asking people questions that can't be answered? Is this what gets you up in the morning? What you dreamed of doing as a scared, stupid little girl.
Can you describe a dog to me?
In Ordinary, we had a friend. Nosebleed Neil. And when it all went crazy, you know what I mean. Nosebleed Neil turned into a dog. Or something like a dog.
What day is it tomorrow?
Fuck off! I don't know! There is no calendar! How can I fucking know?
Dylan, calm down.
Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck Casper! Hey, are you watching this, you old fuck? Did you send your bitch because you're too scared of me? Where is Casper?
Security, get a team in here. I need...